Hang in there, T3-D3. We're almost there.
You cannot break my pain resistance.
You had lost. T3-D3, you're okay. Oh, don't worry. He's dead. Come on, we got a long walk to go, T3. Hold on, T3. Let me destroy both his lightsabers first. Well, T3, it's been quite a day. Don't worry, we're almost there. T3, make sure no one steals or sells the ship.
Greetings, Master Jedi.
Oh, hey.
Someone's here to see you.
I know. Oh, hello, Master. How are you doing?
Apprentice, you must talk at once.
That suit you're wearing is crafted by the Sith. I know. And I also know there's a tracker built inside. That's why I did not return as well.
Exile was ours and yours, including.
I know, Master. I was there. Remember?
Just checking.
I have sensed that you've broken many ways of the Jedi Code.
Well, I'm not a Jedi, that's for sure. And no, I'm not returning back to the Jedi Council on Carlsent.
You must return to answer for your crimes against the Jedi Code and our ways.
No, 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 and no. You already know the answer to that. It's not your choice. You're still a Padawan. Was a Padawan. And this one used to be called a Padawan. Has finally chosen to be free. Free from solid walls. Free from barriers, free from this religion code. I am free to see what I experience through life without being butchered, Master. That is that.
Padawan, return to the console at once. Now.
No, sorry. Oh, you're so cruel. Move along, guys. This is kind of a Jedi thing.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Go on, guys. Move along.
Look, just accept it. Padawan Dante Lo, do you sense it?
Yes, I do.
There is no emotion, Padawan. There is peace.
Right, whatever.
You destroyed my tie with the dark side of the Force.
There you go. He's yours. You turn him in, not me. Alright? Bye.